The most critical subsystem of aircraft is landing gear. They have to support extreme loads. There's no other redundant pathways to support it. If the landing gear fails, it could be the difference between life or death. Magnetron sputtering is a new technology that we can use to repair these cylinders and make them just like they're brand new and keep them flying instead of throwing them away. I mean, magnetron sputtering is a process in which we can take a worn outer cylinder that's been worn throughout its life, performing out on aircraft. We can take a sputtering probe and put down the center of the cylinder, and then we sputter out at one atom a time aluminum coating on the inside of this cylinder, and after which we can machine it back to original dimension, and it's just like a new cylinder. Not only is the fact that we can repair them, it helps in the supply inventory. In the past, these aluminum outer cylinders are made out of aluminum forging. They're hard to get, there's long lead times, and a lot of times it's hard for the Air Force to keep sustainment and keep them on aircraft and keep the aircraft from going MICAP or grounded because there's not replacement parts. The fact that we can quickly repair a cylinder and get it back out there is a big, not only cost savings, but it also helps the warfighter.
Air Force landing gear is no different than commercial landing gear in the fact that they both have wear on the internal diameters of their aluminum cylinders, and therefore this technology can be taken and used in the industry and commercially by airlines to restore the dimensions of their aluminum landing gear and eventually save them money as well. Our cost savings for the Air Force by repairing them rather than throwing them away, we can save the Air Force almost $2 to $3 million a year, and by doing that we can pass on those savings to the warfighter, and he can actually benefit from being able to spend more money on other items rather than having to spend the costs on landing gear cylinders.
The Air Force SBIR program has been a critical component to making this project go. Without its funding, we wouldn't be able to pull all our partners together and develop this magnetron sputtering system. They are essential in order to help a small business get seed money to bring people together. Without them, we wouldn't be able to do it. The magnetron sputtering technology that we're currently working, right now we've been through a phase 1, 2, and we're at phase 3. We're actually implementing this technology on aircraft. If it wasn't for the commercialization readiness program, we wouldn't be able to get this project across the goal line. This magnetron sputtering SBIR project has given us a great feeling that we're able to help the Air Force be able to meet their mission, have landing gear components ready to put on aircraft, and help the warfighter go out, fly, fight, and win. That's what this is all about. Yeah. At the end of the day, that they can meet their mission and do what they're asked to do and make the world a safer place.